go find yourself some music. He goes, go to Berkeley, go to a place called Moe's, and tell him that you want to get a Barney Kessel record. So I went to Moe's, and man, you know, I found Barney Kessel. And lo and behold, after that, I kept going back to Moe's, kept buying more records. Before I knew it, you know, one record became five. Before that, it became 10. Soon I started getting this collection, and I started going and free.